Griffey?
No.
A little? Nah, why would I be angry when my taste buds are good as Christmas cheer?
Oh boy, here comes the boar! Get ready, boys!
You know what? Just take it. It's yours. Thanks. And Thomas left the station. But however, Annie tries with the cake. And so did Claire.
Suddenly, they uncoupled from Thomas.
Did I just hear something? Nah, it's not.
Later, Thomas chucked over and Bill and Ben were hanging over in the sidings.
Hey guys, you want some fruitcake?
Oh sure, I love fruitcake! Yeah, give me some fruitcake! No. Fruitcake, it's awesome. You said it, brother. Fruitcake is one of the best things ever. Yeah. What the heck are we doing here? Yeah, this isn't even Ireland. We inspired this place. Burn it to the ground. Burn it like it's the 4th of July. Even though it isn't the 4th of July.
Yeah, I better get going.
Later that evening at Summit Station. I like to call it Timmins Station, whatever it is. I saw Annie and Claire Bell abandoned on the main line, and Bill and Ben have never fighted ever before. And I got this fruitcake from Thomas.
Fruitcake, huh?
Wait.
This fruitcake sucks!
Whoa, hey, what are you doing?
No!
Oh, it's so cold out here. Oh, my kid. Until I find Thomas for what he did with the fruitcake, I'm going to talk to him what he would do. Right after I wipe my pot up for using the potty. Because I guess...
What's going on?
Yeah, everyone's not themselves. They're all being a jerk.
Is it because I'm muted?
Guys? I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, well, after we saw you feed Bill and Ben some fruitcake, they've gone nuts.
Yeah, and the station master is crazy too.
Yeah, it's all over the news.
It's something. We have been dealt with everybody on Sodor except for the engines as jerks. Except some of the engines and some of the buses are jerks. All because of the fruitcake fed by Mr. Thomas the Tank Engine.
Give me the microphones!
Wait, Jesus!
This is your brick and nose, now get off the line!
We have to find a way to get everyone back to normal.
Yeah. Hey Thomas, where'd you get this fruitcake anyway?
From Spencer. He baked it.
Wait, you took food from Spencer and fed it to everyone and...